That is rightfully blatantness, posture, total lack of ambition and initiative, with no real plan for the future, hallucination. But her memory and orientation are intact, and she was quite mature. A characteristic picture of chronic, simple schizophrenia.
Yeah. depth, where all I see is life and death.